Hello everyone, welcome to the Mulyankan. I am Jayendra Vadans. I am a sociology tutor at Mulyankan. So guys, definitely all you are now done with the prelims and mains is coming. So you have very very short duration for the preparation of the mains. So as far as sociology is concerned, here we are at Mulyankan launching the test series, which is very concise and very precise regarding the arrangement of the syllabus. Okay, but first of all, let me tell you that the importance of the answer writing. Friends, answer writing is very very important in UPSC, and when it comes to the optional, it is very important because that the optional subject which will lead you to the good rank, right? So sociology mein achhe marks aise hi nahi aate. Definitely the subject is stable subject because the lower range and higher range in the subject is the gap is very narrow. सो कोई भी 220 टू 230 तक आराम से जाता है, लेकिन फॉर गुड रैंक यू हैव टू गो अबव 280 और यू हैव टू क्रॉस द 300. ओके, सो फॉर दैट नॉलेज इज नॉट जस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट, अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट हाउ यू आर यूटिलाइज दिस नॉलेज, हाउ यू आर गोइंग टू अरेंज दिस नॉलेज इन योर आंसर शीट इज वेरी मच इम्पॉर्टेंट, एंड दिस इज टोटली मैटर ऑफ प्रैक्टिस. सो विदाउट गुड प्रैक्टिस ऑफ द आंसर राइटिंग इट इज़ वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गेट इन टू द गुड bracket of the rank holders. Okay, so let me tell you first of all the schedule of our weekly test series. So our first few tests will be the sectional test, where we are going to frame the question paper particularly on specific topics. Okay, say for example test number one. So test number one is dedicated to the first three chapters: sociology the discipline, sociology as a science, and research method and analysis. Okay, so guys, syllabus of the sociology is very very organic and in very orderly fashion. You cannot skip one chapter at the cost of another. For example, बहुत से लोग ये सोचते हैं कि thinkers are very very important. So let's start from the thinker first, and they usually ignore the particularly the chapter of the research method and analysis. Okay, but don't do this. First of all, you must know what is meant by sociology. Okay, then you must know what is meant by or how the sociology is a science. For that you know what is meant by science. Okay, unless and until you are clear with this question, you cannot write the good answers, because many time we give the remark to the student that write from the sociological perspective, don't write like a GS, don't write like a SA. What does it mean? It means that you must have to acquire the scientific sociological perspective to write your answers. So definitely when we are going to evaluate your papers, we will give the proper feedback to you. Okay, so first three chapters are dedicated to this, so you have to give the test on that first. Okay, then we are going to for the next three chapters: sociological thinkers, stratification, mobility, works and economic life. Okay, so this we can say this three chapter, particularly the chapter four, sociological thinkers, is the core of the sociology. Okay, means you are not a sociologist until and unless you learn and understand the sociological thinkers. Okay, so there will be a special test on that. And then on 7th November in third test, we are going for the politics and society, religion and society, systems of kinship, social change in modern society. So here the first paper, fundamentals of sociology, will be completed. Okay, so don't forget that how to fetch good marks in sociology, because first paper's name itself indicate that there are fundamentals, means you must have the conceptual clarity, you must understand the basic premises of the subject and all that. Okay, so this is very important. Then how to fetch a good marks, how to use the case studies, then how to use your current affair knowledge with the subject, or how to use your sociological knowledge with your day-to-day life for what C.W. Mills called sociological imagination. Okay, means applying the sociological perspective to understand our daily life. Okay, so these are the combination to get the good marks, but this is a different thing. We will discuss it into the actual test series. Okay, now this is a paper 2 sectional test. It will start from 21st November. Okay, so here we are going to cover first 5 chapters in one test, then 6 to 10 chapters in the fifth test, and likewise, and finally we are going for the full comprehensive test, that is paper 1 and paper 2, okay, on the 22nd December. Okay, so all this paper will be for the 250 marks. And let me again tell you that apart from the English medium, those who are writing paper in the Marathi medium for the sociology, they can also apply for this test series, or they can also join this test series. Okay, because we have here the faculty, or I'm going to evaluate your papers in Marathi as well, and we'll guide you for the resources, for the notes, and for the actual answer writing practices in sociology. Okay, so guys, let's meet on the test series. So it will start on 24th October 2021, but on this Sunday, 17th October, we have arranged a seminar which will give you a more detailed information regarding this program, and definitely it will help you guys. So please join us. Thank you.